Meantime, new video surfacing this morning that shows police officers shocking an airline passenger with a taser. The incident happened last month in Portland, Oregon. Police say the suspect was drunk, and when he was told he couldn't board his flight, they say he became hostile and threatened to kill them. He is charged with resisting arrest and attempted assault.